And here's Creed Boland. He's our friend from Honky Tonk TV. Let us know what's shaking in the world of country. Creed?
Thank you, Mitch. Music, TV, and film superstar Miley Cyrus continues to top the charts for the third consecutive week. Here's Miley with The Climb.
The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking.
Dizzy's Music Publishing, along with Stage 3 music and songwriters Jesse Alexander and John Mabe, toasted Sky High to their recent nod at the 2009 MTV Music Awards for Best Song from a Movie for the hit single, The Climb. The track is one of the best-selling songs with more than 2 million downloads to date. Kenny Chesney, by the way, has issued a statement about the negative fan response to Sugarland's cancellations during his Sun City Carnival tour. Chesney's statement read, "It was really sad to see the way some people reacted to Jennifer needing to cancel her appearance, and it seems to me we should all be concerned about her long-term vocal health more than any single show that she may not be able to do. And here's hoping that she gets better." Taylor Swift's gone gaming. Check this out.
Daddy's gonna show you how sorry you'll be. Cause I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. You ain't redneck, heartbreak was really bad at lying.
Taylor Swift's Picture to Burn is one of 65 songs featured on a new video game, Band Hero, a pop-focused spinoff of the Guitar Hero series. No Doubt's Just a Girl, Lily Allen's Take What You Take, The All-American Reject's Dirty Little Secret, and the Jackson 5's ABC are among the songs revealed in a recent preview of the game. Well, he's country shoot from his down-home roots to his retro Wranglers. Jason Aldean has signed on to represent a new line of jeans as their spokesperson. Aldean will appear in TV spots, print ads, and radio commercials for the jeans, and will reportedly feature a lower rise and the option of boot cut or straight leg. And gotta love the low rise boot cut. Remember to go to honkytonktv.com. I'm Creed. We are taking over the country, and we'll see y'all tomorrow.
Hi, I'm Sarah Buxton, and you're watching Honky Tonk TV.
You know, I wonder if Jason Aldean's will come with Husky, because I wore Husky growing up. Do you think that he'll make this?
Yeah, Husky or extra Husky.
Portly, maybe?
Portly, yeah.
All right. I thought, seriously, growing up, I wore size Husky. I'm not going to lie to you. We got more Daily Buzz right around the corner here. Thanks, by the way, Creed. And you don't want to miss out on that. We'll let you know what's shaking in the world, taking your emails as well. Husky.